to Benrahma, edge of the area. Benrahma up against Williams and Byrne, into the feet of Shandon Baptiste, now set to Watkins, corner of the box, chip round the back, Naismith heads away, comes out to the edge where Kieran Dowell's beaten by Marcondes. Benrahma volleys it low, and Brentford go ahead in this game. Wigan Athletic saw the ball go out to the edge of the area, come back in. It was a turn there from Benrahma, who volleyed it past Marshall, who had very little chance, and it's the first goal he's conceded in eight matches. David Marshall, it's Brentford 1, Wigan Athletic 0.
Yeah, and it was a decent spell for Brentford. You know, the build-up was quite quick. Again, you mentioned it earlier in the game, you know, they break really quickly from behind, and this ball down the Wigan right, the Brentford left, and eventually it was just, as you say, dinked in there. And we probably, Cal Naismith had got the header away to the edge of the box, but we didn't then clear our lines, and Brentford got the opportunity and just volleyed it past David Marshall.
Wigan Athletic have
shame really, because
generally started well,
yeah,
in the game.
Yeah, we started well, all right really. As you say, it was probably that was the first real chance of goal for either team.
Brentford lead here at Griffin Park. They are, along with Wigan Athletic, one of the form sides in the division, and